Hello everybody, welcome to my channel. It's Eva from Bohemian Crafting and today I'm coming to share with you my treat. I made a swap with Marley Designs, with Marley's from Marley Designs YouTube channel, and this is what I have received from her. I'm waiting to open it for many days now because my package had huge problems to get there. So I said I'm gonna wait, but I had loads of things already now to learn from her stamping and amazing layering of those stamps. Just that I stuck for a few days just on that package. Look that package. I'm gonna cover our addresses, but look how beautifully it came to me. So I was so amazed, and I've been studying, just flipping and looking and touching. This one is so gorgeous, and all those stamps, so I can't wait to open it. I know she's wonderful with the layering stamps, and that's why I'm so excited to have this one. I'm gonna keep it like my learning book, because I said that many times, I'm not using my stamps so many times, so because I'm not too comfortable with that. Oh, this is so beautiful. Oh, just bear with me. Look at that. Look at this beauty. Oh, this is gorgeous. I'm gonna go step by step. Oh, mine. I think you will hear just, oh, mine, and something like that, this video. So if there will be too many times, oh, mine, I'm gonna just cut it and move. So I think here I do have the note. That's so cute note, thank you, Marlies. We chat together about our issues, that she can't stop to put layers of stamping and layers of papers, and I wrote her, I'm same with pockets. So that was so cute, thank you. And I'm so excited to have this one. This is so gorgeous, by the way. Wow, it's very soft paper. It's something like we've got in one of those ledger papers. Oh, I like this. This is beautiful. Look at those lines. I think it's gonna be flipped up. And we spoke about theme. So I said I'm gonna do probably secretary, which you will see in the video with the tutorial what I made for her, that I chose secretary-ish. Secretary. So Marley agreed to do secretary, and this is perfect. Signature day. Oh, that's perfect. Look at that beautiful paper. Oh my god, look at that. This is fantastic. Fantastic. Okay, we do have this. I may. Look at that beauty. So we have a first flip here. And this is additional envelope. And in this first flip here are two pockets. And yes, oh my, this is so gorgeous. Marley's stamping, look. And I know she made this herself, and this is sticker, that's perfect. So she has, it's for her, it's so easy to put all these layers, and I'm pretty sure she made this stamping as well. I need to see her tutorial. We decided to do tutorial for our creation as well, so it's spectacular. Wow. This is so gorgeous. And washi tapes. Look how beautiful background she made with washi tapes. Wow. This video will be probably very long. This is so awesome. Tim Holtz tags. I guess I don't have them, but I guess it's Tim Holtz tags. I do have these, actually. No, they are not same. Oh, this is so cute. Look at that. I don't have this one yet. Good. Look at that stamping. This is so perfect. So she made three pockets here. Here is beautiful paper. I'm not sure if it's Tim Holtz paper, I guess. So I'm going to flip it this way. And again, washi tapes, stamping. So many sewing. Oh my God. This is so gorgeous. I guess I should open it here. Look at those beauties. Her stamping is spectacular. And that layering and all those things around. Oh, there is something more. Okay. Oh, banners. Look at that beauty. This is from Tim Holtz as well, I think, from those snippets or, you know, from those ephemeras. We will have to have a look on her YouTube if she does have already video how she made it. So to know, this is perfect. So much work. Wow. Look at this. So easy stamping, you know, that, like, I'm always struggling with my stamps. I have to learn that. This is totally will be my learning book. Oh, that's so perfect. Oh, what is this? Juliet? Cerviet. Červen. Hey, look. Check. This is Czech language. This is my native. Yes. Pondělí, úterý, středa. That's my language. Oh, that's perfect. Thank you, Marley. Thank you. That's so awesome. Okay, well. Oh. Okay. It's beautiful wrapping, by the way. Easy, easy, easy. And we have another envelope. It's on all around. That's beautiful. Look at that. And Tim Holtz stamps. I know this one. I saw Marlies to use it. This is so gorgeous. And ledger paper. Yeah, that's what secretary needs. Oh, this is so beautiful. And nice tags. And they are matching with color with those banners. So I placed everything back, hopefully the way it was. Not sure, but I hope so. And I'm gonna move. Look. I think here she used index card. And how beautifully she decorated. Is that closed? And you can flip it this way, and this way, and this way. Oh my God, girl. Oh my, this is so gorgeous. Wow. Okay, where to go? Here is paperclip, here is paperclip. So. Okay, this is clipped to the pocket here. This is fantastic work. Oh! And we have here ledger paper. And this one, what kind of paper is this? It's perfect. And again, planner paper. Oh my, this is so beautiful. Ah, is this? No. I can take it off. Don't want to ruin anything. So this can be flipped down. Quitante. Wow. It's when you owe to someone money, right? Probably, I think. Wow, this is so beautiful. Oh. And look. Another index card and beautifully decorated. So I play that back and are you ready for another? Oh, oh my Marley. This is so beautiful. good, good. I can place it back easily. So this is flipping up and flipping down. Wow, she added here so many goodies, and look at that stamping again all over the heat. She used some label hip tack to decorate it. Wow, look at that stamping here. And all those colors, how they are nicely matching all together. Wow, and so many layers. This is perfect. And I've got some goodies here, labels. These are perfect. Wow, white labels. Oh, I never saw something like this. Those circles, I will have to Google everything. Wow, and stamping here as well. This is so beautiful. Oh, girl. Look at all that stamping. I will have to be sitting here and watch everything you did many times. So I really love how you're making all those layers, like, you know, put together two different kind of like ripped papers and make a tag or closure, and with pocket here. That's so amazing. And again, washi tape, stamping. That's so beautiful. Now I'm not sure if I can take something off from here, or if is it glued. I don't want to ruin anything. Okay, this is like a pocket. That's perfect. She used a photo of this beautiful couple like a pocket here. And look at all these goodies here. Wow. And this is from Tim Holtz. I know this one. I don't remember. I think it's called typewriter snippets, maybe. And look at all this. Oh, some writing here. Oh, my. Once. Wow. This is so perfect. This is beautiful. Wow. This is masterpiece. This is so gorgeous. And I can close it. And I'm gonna use these. Okay. And we can move here. I hope I didn't miss something. We will see. I will have to have a look to Marley's channel. If she does have already. Does have already on her video. How she made this. Because it's spectacular. This is so beautiful, really. Your layering is amazing, amazing. And I watched your tutorials you put already on your YouTube channel with how you think when you do those layers. That's amazing when you do explain, you know, your thoughts, how to put it together. Kvitanta, this is so beautiful. That paper, just look at those lines. Can't find anything like this here in UK. And ledger paper. Wow. Beautiful. Okay. Easy, easy. Go there. And here we've got this. Beautiful. This is so beautiful. Like this. And I'm gonna open it. I'm gonna go with this first. This is so perfect. It's perfect. Vintage. Wow. I'm not gonna take off this one. I know I can. And probably I can open it fully, but I'm not gonna do that. For me, this layering is wonderful. Wow. I love these papers. They are so beautiful. We're gonna open this one. So I'm telling you, I'm gonna be sitting here and I'm gonna study all that book step by step because it's just amazing. I'm not sure if that memoranda was already there or if you stamp it with something. Beautiful. And flip. Oh, flip to the side. Look at that. Okay. I need to move this one a little bit more. Okay. Now I can flip it easy. Good. Look at this. This is so gorgeous. So many layers. And this looks like here it's envelope. Is there envelope? Yes, there is an envelope. Wow, mama. This is so beautiful. Oh, I can take off. Okay. See? That stamping and washi tape and mini sticker and all looks freakishly awesome. Oh, there is lots of work. And we do have pocket here. Have I missed something here? I'm not sure. I will have to watch her video first. So I do have mini pocket here, mini envelope here, with some goodies. Oh, these are cute. These are so cute. And again, these ones. Beautiful. These are perfect. It's nice paper. Oh my god. Okay, should I flip something somewhere or I can... Again, like a pocket and look at all these layers. This is freakishly amazing, girl. Wow, here is that banner she sent me, those banners. So here is one. I'm not sure if I haven't missed another one over there. And again, those Tim Holtz thingies, those snippets. Oh, I hope you saw that because it's so gorgeous. And here we've got some ephemera. I'm gonna slide it there. I'm not gonna even open it. Easy. And it's everything is going together really well. Look at that. It's so beautiful. Yeah, I know this video will be wow. Only wow because and papers again for writing. Beautiful papers. Here is so much work put into this one. It's so gorgeous. And I love how she made this, you know, this tab. It's like peeking out. It's wonderful. Okay, this I'm gonna make it maybe. This way, yeah, it's kind of creepy from me. I'm gonna move it there. And we do have this pocket here on the bottom. It's kind of thick. Don't want to break anything. So I'm gonna... Oh, it's many pockets. Okay. Yeah. One. And two. And again. I'm gonna show you. I didn't show you closely. So she does have layer of washi tape underneath. Then it's that all stamping paper. Oh, here is something more. See? Stamped label. It looks so amazing. And all stamping all around. And everything is matching so nicely. Oh, girl, this is my kind of like university to study your work. Because it's... Really, really gorgeous, really gorgeous. Like, you hear me all the time to do, whoa. So, I can't find another word. It's just coming. Look at that. Did you stamp this one? It's so beautiful. Oh. These labels look amazing. With that stamping. I will have to also... Have a look, what kind of, this blue one, this one, Is it broken china? I will have to have a look what kind of color you used. It's beautiful. Look at that. So I'm gonna give you one more time a little bit closer look to this beauty I received from Marlies. Marlies, thank you so much for this swap. This was amazing to have a look on your work. Your work is spectacular, and I really hope Tim Holtz will notice you and he will take you to his team, because you will be perfect demonstrator for his stamping. I mean for his stamps, not stamping. You know, for a person like me who is not feeling comfortable with stamps, your videos are perfect, because you explain also your thinking, why you put that stamp in there and there. And it's amazing to watch it. And I never felt really comfortable with stamps. So this will be my university book, my learning book. Thank you so much for this swap. I hope to all of you did enjoy my video, same like me. And I hope my wow and... I wasn't too annoying, because I had to, it was just game. So this is my sharing for today. There will be video from me today and video from Marlie on her channel. I will link her channel in that description down below. And there will be also tutorial for book I sent to her. That will be tomorrow around 12 London time, I think. And Marlies will upload her video how she made this gorgeousness tomorrow as well. So for all those who are interested to see this work, please go to have a look on her channel, because her stamping is such a gorgeous work, and for me it's very helpful to watch her. That's all. I'm not gonna repeat myself. You, if you watch me, you know that I'm not too strong with stamping, so I'm not gonna repeat everything. Thank you so much for visiting me today. I hope you had a good time with like me. Have a beautiful day. Take care about yourself, and I will see you soon. Bye.